welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another video. Today I'm taking you on a tour of the University of Florida campus, and right now we are currently at my dorm and I'm gonna get ready for the day and then we're gonna head out. Well, now that I'm ready, we can go ahead and head to campus. Normally I'd be wearing a gator shirt, you know, if we were doing this, but today we're not repping the school spirit today just because I do not have any more gator shirts left, and it's too hot outside to wear a hoodie. So we're just gonna go with this. but right now we're going to go ahead and head downstairs. I'm gonna go get my bike and then we can head over to campus. On the bike tour stop, we're at the Plaza of the Americas, which you can see right here. This is where a lot of students hang out in between classes. It's right outside Lib West. During nice days and sometimes in non-COVID times, students will come out here, have a picnic, hang a hammock in between the trees, and really just enjoy Florida nature right here on the University of Florida campus. So it's a really cool space to hang out. In the summer it's really hot, so not a lot of students do that in the summer, but in the fall and spring semester it's a good place for students to hang out and just connect and get work done and meet new people. It's just a good place to do that. Lib West is home to one of like 6 Starbucks that we have on campus. I'm not a Starbucks girl, but you do have Starbucks in Lib West. Now that we've made it to campus, I'm gonna drop my bike off and lock it up, and then we'll go on a walking tour. I think we're gonna go over to the right, the union first. I'll show you guys the student union and then we'll backtrack from there. All right, let's go. The French fries, they're actually called Alachua, but everyone calls them the French fries because that's what they look like. Okay. So now we are headed to the Rights Union, which is the student union. That's where the beginning, if you were to come on a campus tour, this is where you would start, at the Welcome Center.
Name something more Florida.
You can have classes anywhere on campus. Like, yes, most of my classes now are in Weimar Hall because I'm a communications major, but I've had classes in the physics building before, so, and I'm not a physics major. So it really depends on class size and where the registrar decides to put the class. This building has been under construction pretty much since I've been at UF, and it looks like they might be finishing up soon, so that's good. So right now, we are getting ready to enter the Rights Union. Something to know about the Rights Union is that we actually have a bike repair shop. I have actually used the bike repair shop. Highly recommend. I think one time my chain came off the bike, and this was actually in a vlog when this happened. So I ended up having to drag my bike there and they were able to fix it for me until I could get my dad to get it repaired for me. So that's good. But now let's go ahead and go inside. Okay, so we stopped at the Rights and now we are headed to Marston. I'm actually taking you guys on this self-guided tour. So if you can't come to campus in person, then at least you get to see, you know, some of it, or all of it actually. I'm doing the self-guided tour, so there's that. So we are headed now to the Marston Science Library, which is the home of most science students, science-related STEM students, where they spend most of their time throughout the 4 years here at UF. Now we're headed over to Century Tower, which is the big landmark on campus. Literally in every hype video, they have Century Tower in the beginning or whatever. So it's definitely a hype zone for sure. But yeah, so you can actually hear. And the cool thing is, it's actually music students who are majoring in music at the College of Music who are actually going up there and practicing. So when you hear random bells, that's what is happening. This area that I'm about to show you right now is where I used to hang out as a freshman. And I would sit here in between my Spanish class, which is beginning Spanish 2, and also my World of Water class, which was a science class that I had to take when I initially transferred to UF with my AA to fulfill one of those gen ed credits, but then I ended up switching my major, but that's a story for another video. But this is a cool spot to get some sun, hang out in between classes. Everyone kind of just plugs in their headphones, gets on their computer, and just gets work done. So, and then here's another better view of Century Tower. So, one thing I forgot to mention about Turlington is one of the free speech zones here on campus. There's been a number of events here since I've been a student at UF. I started here in 2017 and I'll be graduating this spring. So there's been a number of events and different things that have gone on in Turlington. And it's a really cool area because normally during non-pandemic times, there are students handing out flyers, trying to get students to join organizations, and really just trying to make sure that every student feels included and can have the opportunity to join an organization and be a part of doing something really great for the Gator Nation. Now we are headed to the plaza and then the tour continues from there. If I remember from the tour that I took in 2016, this is something here. I want to say it's housing, but I'm not 100% sure. It might not be housing. There are some dorms in this area though. So yeah, usually during a campus tour, they will come and have you sit right here in the middle of campus. It's really pretty here, and something that's a lot of people do headshots in this area, or they'll take like last first day of school photos. I mean, if you think about what it took to make all these brick buildings, it's just a really pretty area to live in. This is an area where we have Student Rec Center as well as the Racket Sports Dining Club. So students are always going to the Rec Center. I mean, it's always full. There's actually cameras online that you can look at and see how full like the weight room is and like different, how many treadmills are available and stuff like that before you go to the Rec Center. So I am not someone, I work out in my dorm personally because I do Beachbody on demand, so it's like, anyway. But they do have free classes here at the University of Florida for gym classes. So if you really want to get on that gym grind and go to a class at 6:30 in the morning, I have done that before. You know, it was fun to do that. It was fun to live on the edge for a day. So, as a student living here for almost 4 years on campus, I have lived in mostly suite-style dorms. Yeah, suite-style dorms throughout the entire time on campus. Most students who live on campus actually move off campus after the first year. It's like a 75% move off campus and 25% stay on campus. A good sum of those 25% of students actually end up becoming resident assistants. Weimar Hall is 100% the best college on campus. I'm totally not biased at all. But yeah, I mean, this is my home. It has been for the last 4 years. I switched my major during my freshman semester, 6 weeks into my freshman year. Switched my major to journalism, haven't looked back since. Now there's been a couple times I've doubted if I should have switched to like PR or telecom production, but honestly, journalism is so broad that you can pretty much do anything with it. I do hopefully plan on getting my master's degree through UF, hopefully, fingers crossed, but you know, we'll see where we go from here. This actually puts us back at the Rights Union, which is where the end of the tour would be. If you come take a college tour with the University of Florida, you start at the Welcome Center and you end at the Royal Welcome Center because that's where the parking is. It is a one-of-a-kind school. University of Florida is a great university. Highly recommend. I would have never started my YouTube channel had I not come to UF. I honestly don't know where I would be had I not even come here. The opportunities are just incredible, and really your college experience is what you make it. You get involved and make the most of it. That's what you can do. And I mean, University of Florida, top six, well on the way to a top five university. It's great to be a Florida Gator. Normally I would do a gator chomp at this point, but I need someone to hold my camera and don't have someone to hold my camera. So with that being said, go Gators, and let's head back to my dorm. All right, so we are back where we started, back in the dorm. Dorm tour is coming soon, I promise. I already have it filmed, I just have to edit, okay? I promise it's coming. But for anyone who's just now recently been accepted to UF, congratulations. Oh, it's so exciting to be here. So I am finishing up my 4 years, but thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all very soon. Bye.